Hello and welcome to W2Net Plays. This is the next part of our journey through Kingdom Hearts. Oh, I forgot they had that part where they don't want you to do it for listening to the music or whatnot. Let's continue on our journey. If you missed it last time, we went through the first part, which was giving us the opening at the beginning of the game, how you choose what Sora's personality is going to be like. Or not personality, but his traits of how he's going to play, and if he's going to be a balanced character, he's going to go towards something else. There is little loading screens here. Again, that I think if you haven't read reviews or anything and you're going into this without reading anything, this is very much the Kingdom Hearts game Zero and Ember then souped up. So I wouldn't go in here thinking that you're changing anything of what you're used to or whatnot. And if you're coming in here new, well, then you kind of have to deal with some of the positives and negatives of the series. But yeah, so we kind of started the beginning of Olympus Colosseum. You met Hades. He's trying to go through and defeat the Titan, or bring out the Titans to take over all the cosmos and everything else. Maleficent and Pete also made an appearance. So you met Herc again.
So, Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
More olives.
Quack, Sora. I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back when you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
Just have to experience it.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you. Because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora.
Dang, you took down a statue of the hero.
Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
Oh, great. Fire. Alright, that's
You're okay.
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy. Guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course we're in!
We are heroes!
Mm-hmm.
Break a leg, then. Heroes.
Mm.
Phil, you should go with Meg.
So weird that Phil is not talking. He could not shut up at the other two games.
You gotta keep her safe.
Pegasus!
Help! Is anyone there?
Hey!
Hmm?
I hear a voice!
From which way?
Over that way!
Dog. It's like... Oh yeah, I should be able to hear that for everybody else.
Help me!
Uh-oh.
Oh no! There's a little girl caught in the fire! Let's go! Wait! Running's too slow!
Then what's the other choice?
We're really gonna sit there and think that much about it? Like, go.
Hope so.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Maybe we should... I don't think this is a good idea.
Well, they made it to help.
Thank you for saving me.
Yeah, no prob. We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Huh? Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool. As for you three, we shall meet again, when I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps!
Wait!
Somehow the darkness circle always goes away.
It's fine. I can take it.
Gorsh, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
It's fine. I can take it.
Let's talk about it.
We know ya. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
I can take it.
All right, we get it. You can take it. Goodness.
Yeah.
How the map one is always the biggest chest in the entire world, but all right. Jimmy Herkdahl, sorry.
Whoa.
Gotta look out for those Mickey Mouse ears. Apparently that leads to the true ending, is photographing it. One of these fire dudes. Okay, apparently I cannot. Okay. Oh, I love that water animation there. Oh, whoa, oh, shoot. Okay. It's realistic. He gets burned. My god, he's like gliding when the water hits him. Or the water hits. Oh, jeez. Get him, Goofy. Alright. Let's throw the water. I used the water on them.
Fellas, I just got a crazy idea.
The shield!
Take that, Captain America. You ain't the only one that needs use a shield here. Okay. Oh, okay, I see.
Ready? Here goes!
Oh, cool, I can guide the actual. I thought it was like this one of those where it controls where you go. It's sweet. This is like really, like I like how big this world is here compared to the other ones that felt like they were smaller. Oh, he's sliding. That's awesome. There's certainly Heartless down there. Ooh. Thank you. team attacks are pretty neat.
There's others still trapped in the city!
Oh. Thank you for giving me a potion. I could always use that.
Yeah!
About saving because you never know what can happen. Heartless disappear and then.
Someone help! Where did all these monsters come from? Hercules! Where are you?
Black! Oh no!
Help is on the way!
We'll put these hotheads out!
Hang on up there!
Huh? Who are you three? Where is Hercules?
I will, he was too.
Oh my god, where is her condition? She needs to have some faith in her. Oh, man. Oh, thank you. There you go. Oh, man.
Yeah,
shield,
get ready!
Oh, cool, he did it.
Go get him!
Oh, he's in the air. Oh, wow. Nice. Took out everybody at once. It's cool later on when you've done it about 20 times.
Thank you, you're so kind. Keep training, and one day you'll be great heroes, just like Hercules.
Keep training? Is it that obvious?
Just for you.
Hey! Well, I think we all have a ways to go. But we'll get there together.
Yeah, we will.
Go.
Oh, Goofy, always trying to keep up that team spirit. Fight in the fire? That would be a good idea, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Ah. Are you done with the heartless? Okay. Fire pops on this too, and okay, those guys kind of came out of nowhere. How many people I gotta save? Shadows. It's been a while.
Thank you.
Well, thank you for giving me an item too. You didn't have to. Oh gosh. Should I get something from the other person? Or the people? So nice to explore in here as opposed to the previous game. Sometimes you really just push to one, two more so than one. I remember because the worlds were, there was a lot more, but they were smaller. Small little things, but you're gathering food again. Got that running right again. Get all the money, people. Get all the money.
Ready? Here goes!
Oh, whoa, gods of bows, okay. That's, different.
Yeah!
about guys with bows once you get down. They under.
Go get him!
Get out of the way. That happens. Time for a scene. It's actually been a while since the scene.
Oh! Herc!
Sora!
The classic pose of Hercules with something on top of his shoulders. And a pause.
Huh? More Heartless!
You take them. We need to save these people.
Herc, can you hold the building?
No problem.
Donald, Goofy, we gotta do this quick.
Look, damn it, that means okay. Time to think about being bored or getting old with this.
Hurry, Sora! I'm starting to lose my grip!
Water! Here we go! So long!
Oh, nice.
Take this!
Oh, right in my water. Great. Just threw that up there out of nowhere and he goes right.
Get the people out!
Okay. Are you guys all right? You need
hurry,
to get to safety.
Hurry.
Go quickly.
Go quickly. That was nice. Sorry, glass of look. You feel that anguish on his face. Everybody say it in unison.
Huh?
Wow!
Oh, you scared us!
It's nothing. That's what these are for.
Huh?
Oh, wow. Very nice. Full marks.
Mm. Get away!
No organization!
You're Zigbar!
All this altruism is giving me the warm and fuzzies. So then, does having a Heart of Light come with an extremely good insurance policy?
Just say what you mean.
Oh, but I did, though. No good will ever come from putting other people first.
I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
Because you've got friends in high places, you mean? Tricks like that don't fly for your average Joe.
What do you know? You weren't even there. If you were, you'd admire Herc's courage.
I don't admire one guy leaping into danger if it means someone else might have to jump in to save him. You're all just lining up to lose out.
Bring up a bad point.
Dooming others to take the fall with you. Oh. And you can spare me the usual party line. Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected. But if you put too much of that power in one place, some of those hearts might end up breaking. Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
Why would I ever take advice from you?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs. And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner. You're so close!
Hearts breaking? Whose hearts?
Sora, don't let him bother you. He's just trying to get under your skin because he thinks he can. But we'll prove him wrong. We'll show him that our sacrifices haven't been for nothing.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Besides, we're already proof enough.
We're a team. When we're together, we can do anything.
Yeah.
Go Team Disney.
What reward?
Oh, I don't think I'm back. It's going backwards. Anything gives you money. Here. Did I get anything in that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah! Whoa! Yeah! Yeah!
Oh. A box. Randomly do water and then go.
Nice job, Wonder Boy. We checked the whole area. It looks like everyone's safe.
That's great. We did what we could.
You heroes have been busy little bees. Oh. Look, more trouble.
It's Hades.
Dark clouds. Never a good idea.
Herc, let's go!
Right.
Oh, we're back at the beginning part we were. Oh, I do have items. I just didn't need to. I think that's going to do it for this episode of W2Net Plays. We went through a large part of Olympus Coliseum, fought the first big boss battle, got to see the first ride in the pirate ship there. It looks like there's more to come from Olympus Coliseum on the next time. If you like what you watched, you can always hit subscribe on that W2Network channel on our YouTube page here if you're watching it there. If you're watching it on the site, appreciate you going. I will have a review of Kingdom Hearts 3 as quickly as I can get through it, and we'll keep going on this journey here. See.